On site of the stunning Maker's Mark distillery, I had the opportunity to hand select both the single barrel and the blend for the Carversteak Private Select whiskey. In order to create this flavor profile, I inserted four different type of staves. So Maker's 46, a seared French cuvée, a roasted French amandian, and toasted French spice stave.